late Major General Malik Ring remembered by South Sudanese in Canada.
South Sudanese in Calgary gathered on July 28, 2012 in Calgary, Alberta, Canada to remember late Major General Malik Ring Khyr, who was assassinated on June 2, 2012 on his way from Juba
to Torit. Late Malik was the police commissioner for Eastern Equatoria State at the time of his assassination. He was remembered at the gathering as a great patriotic and hero for
his role during the 21 years of liberation war for South Sudan.
The memorial service was organized by Ngoklu Aluyak community in Canada.
It has been almost 2 months since the assassination and the suspects are not yet brought to a trial. Ngoklu Aluyak community in diaspora appeals to the government of South Sudan,
especially to the Minister of Justice, to speedily bring those responsible for the death of late Major General Malik Ring Khyr to book.
We want justice for the widows, orphans, and the entire family of late Malik Ring Khyr, Ngoklu Aluyak told the NewSudanVision.com in a written statement.
Late Major General Malik Ring Khyr was born on January 1, 1961 at Adong Pim, Bailip County, Upper Nile State, South Sudan. He went to Adong Primary School from 1970 to 1976, and to Malikal Intermediate from 1976 to 1979, and then to Malikal Secondary School in Malikal, Upper Nile State. He cut his secondary school short to join the Sudan people.